Spot was spotted in your town. But there's no need to panic or take shelter underground. If you listen close and take good care, the love bug might not catch you unaware. It's not hard to catch this bug. Sometimes just a whisper, sometimes just a hug, sometimes just a look or a passing smile, sometimes just some small talk with a new friend for a while. You might not feel the moment that it bites, but pretty quick you'll get an itch that's really hard to fight. And then this bug nestles in your heart all snug, and then soon your heart will start to feel a little tug. So far there's no shot that we can give you. So far there's no cure that we have found. So even if everyone around you turns into love bug zombies, stand your ground. It can make your palms sweat, it can make your heart beat fast, it can make you tongue-tied, it can make you sing at last. It can make you smile, it can make you cry, it can make you lay down on the grass and gaze up at the sky. It can make you act a little like a fool. It can make you jump up on a couch and shout that love is cool. It can make you feel like you could almost die. It can knock you down so low, or it can lift you up so high. It can make you brave. It can make you scared. It can make you look in someone's eyes and tell them that you care. It can make you strong. It can make you shy. It can make you pay a pilot to write letters in the sky. So far there's no shot that we can give you. So far there's no cure that we have found. So even if everyone around you turns into love bug zombies, stand your ground. The list is long of those who fell. They tried to fight with all their might, but it fights back so well. It's too late for them, there's nothing we can do. But let's make sure the love bug doesn't sneak up and bite you. The love bug was spotted in your town, but there's no need to panic or take shelter underground.